Hey guys, this is DragonR219er. Welcome back to Dead Space 2. Now, I know it's been a while, been a long, long time since I actually done a Dead Space 2 video, but mostly I actually done other stuff and whatnot, but I think it's mostly that my computer actually ended up getting pooped out or something. But I actually figured out how to get Dead Space 2 on windowed mode and how to record about it without using the timer. So here we go. Man, the effects of the marker is really... The effects of the marker is just devastating, let's say. Because it actually affects the mind, is what I know. Because I played Dead Space 1 and 2. As I said, I did play Dead Space 1 and 2, and... But... Dead Space 2 and 3 actually ended up getting messed up. Uh-oh! No thank you! No thank you! No thank you! No 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 no! Whoa, what the? Woo! Dude! Alright. This is. Luckily, we got this. I think I remember... Okay, going back.
Data, I'm locked out. There's something in the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Hurry. There's something out here, too.
Who want a piece of me? So I remember these things. They're kind of like velociraptors. At the same time, they're like the chargers from Left 4 Dead. So like a charging velociraptor. Or something like that. Want a piece of me? Alright, where are you? Oh. right. Oh, no. I know it. Here we go.
Isaac! I don't think I can
open now!
Come on. Who's up first? Come on! Ah, missed! Okay, I got it. Okay, I get it now. Nice try.
Dana, you there?
Isaac, I'm trying to unlock the elevator. Can you do anything from your rent?
Let me see what I can do.
Okay, once you're through, you'll go through the funerary wing of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not disturb. No. No, Earthcup can't jam us in here. Not in here.
Dana! Dana! Important that I want.
Well, looks like I got them all. Whew. You know, this level actually this level of Dead Space 2 actually made me rage because I don't think I didn't have the javelin launcher or something. But this is actually useful for those things. Okay, so where do we go? Wait a minute. Have we been here before? Alright, sorry about that. My time ran out. And I'm trying to figure out how to get through this. Haven't I been here before? Yeah, I did, but I don't think there's nothing there. There's something. There's a power node. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay. You know what? Yeah, we got so much of this, so... Yeah, get rid of that. There we go. Oh, we're going the right way. Come on, get out! Get off of me! Get off! Ugh. Should have bought a flamethrower. I mean, the flame. Yeah, the flamethrower is a good. It's good in Dead Space, but. There are others. Am I going the right way? Yeah, I am. Okay. Chapter 5. Oh man, here we go. Are these cryo chambers? Like cryo sleep chambers or something? Yeah, I'm actually using a controller now. I'm using the Xbox One controller, so. I got a bad feeling.
Thank you.
I'll take that. I was gonna say, what am I getting hit by? Well, it must be the vomit in slow motion or something. That. That's what you get.
But it's way above me. Gravity controls are locked out. Dana? Fuck!
I don't know if you can do it. You need to go up. Do you hear me? You need to go up.
Oh, wait a minute. Alright, sorry about that, my time ran out. Where do I go? Oh, wait a minute. Ah, here we go. Woo!
Exiting zero gravity.
Isaac! Damn it! I think they're jamming our signal with a mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer! They must have a gunship position near the compound.
Now what? Change plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit! Signal fading! Just follow your locator and hurry.
This way, okay. That can't be good. Oh, okay. There we go. Can't see anything. Okay, so... Are you serious? Alright, what do we don't need? Let's just leave this. I think we have this kind. There we go. Yeah, they're known as pukers for obvious reasons. Alright, sorry about that, my time ran out. Can we go now? Is that it? Okay. All right, let's go in. Jeez.
still with me? I've reached the top of the church.
You're almost here. I'll be waiting by the shuttle.
Oh! We don't need that. Hey! I wasted a health. Alright, hopefully we can get to the shuttle. Whoa, whoa, hey!
You're a unitologist. Of course you are. Why did I trust you?
Well, you didn't have a choice, Isaac. I told you there was a cure and you came running.
Why are you doing this? Why can't everyone just leave me alone, huh?
You're a dangerous secret, Isaac. EarthGov won't leave you alone because they're afraid you'll destroy their marker. After all, you did build it.
What are you talking about?
Well, that's why we brought you here. To build markers for us. To spread glorious convergence to the entire galaxy.
You people are unbelievable! Just give me the fucking cure and let me go.
No, we don't want to cure you, Isaac. We need that precious little head of yours just the way it is.
Traitor!
Now would you escort Isaac to the shuttle and put him in stasis? The last thing we want is for him to die.
Whoa! Oh, crud! Crazy. Chapter 6.
Isaac! Isaac, are you there? Geek, can you hear me?
What do you want, Strauss? Look, it's over. All my plans just blew out the window.
No, it's not over. At least not yet. Isaac, we build it. We can tear it down.
What, you mean the marker? Do you know where the marker is, Strauss?
It's in the government sector. The government sector, but we have to move now. Now. Because time is running out for moving for us.
Strauss, where are you going? Shit.
So where do we go? Oh, this way, okay. A save point, good. What's over here then? Wait a minute. We don't need that. It's already been researched.
Afraid of us at sessions. I remember. They took us to the machine for our sessions. For the steps.
I don't remember any sessions.
You're lucky you don't remember. When you do, he starts coming back.
Who? Who comes back? Who?
Alright, we'll actually continue this in the next episode because I'm almost out of time for the video. So thank you guys for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed. Subscribe to my channel. Give this video some thumbs up. Follow up on TikTok. DragonArt2400. Signing out. Peace!